Good morning all. My topic is measurement. Measurement is the process of assigning the numerical value to a quantity or its size. For measuring length, we use scale and tape, and its unit is meter centimeter. For measuring temperature, we use thermometer and its unit is degree Celsius. For measuring pressure, we use pressure gauge and its unit is kilogram square centimeter. For measuring mass, we use weighing blocks and its unit is kilogram gram. For measuring capacity, we use measuring jar and its unit is liters, milliliters. Thank you.